Yeah, JJ, his neck was cleared on the day, so we're comfortable with that, but he has dislocated his AC joint on the right side, which has required surgery. He's had that this afternoon, and that'll leave him out for the rest of the year. Yeah, Easton's been training for a couple of weeks now, and he's done some really big sessions and got through them really well, so he'll be back in the mix, and as you say.